Alright, well, boys and girls, this is before and after of my 91 Mustang. It's bone stock right now, 73,000 original miles. It just sounds like that because we cut the catalytic converters off. As you can see, the exhaust is hanging. When she's done, she's gonna have a 347 stroker motor and and she'll have a 347 stroker and some nitrous when it's done. But she's bone stock as she sits. See the finished product.